What are we pulling out of the box today? You guys notice in my videos how I always fish with something different? We're gonna fish a 5XD. That is my favorite color. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I do believe this color is blueback herring. It's amazing. I've had it work in clear water, Lake St. Clair, Lake Michigan, dingy water, you name it. I'm gonna be fishing it on a medium heavy rod with actually 20 pound test. And I know the bait won't go as deep as it would if I had it on 10 or 12 or 15 pound test, but I'm going to fish it in areas where I don't want it to go the maximum depth. So that 20 pound test is gonna keep it a little higher in the water column. And the medium heavy rod that I have, again, it is not my dedicated crankbait rod, but it will do the job. And that rod is actually the Shimano Curado rod. It is a 7'2", a medium heavy power fast action. The specifications is 10 to 20 pound test and a 1/4 ounce to a 3/4 ounce. I had braid and a frog in this Casitas. And I said, you know what, I'm gonna take it off. Put fluorocarbon on it. It looks really good on the Curado rod. It's the Casitas High Gear. It is the 7'2:1. I think it's like 30 inches per turn, so. And I do have two brakes on, two off. Again, not my dedicated cranking rod because it is a little stiff and I better turn the brakes on. But it'll do the job. You know, it's funny because I said I better turn the brakes down, but what I meant to say was turn the drag down. You don't want it that tight when you're fishing a crankbait. Got one. Oh man, that's gotta be a pike. It's coming up. Oh, that's a good bass. There we go. First fish of the day. A decent bass from the dock. Not huge, but man, I didn't expect that. Again, it's funny because I was just saying that my brand new Curado rod that I paired up with the with the Casitas is not my dedicated crankbait rod, but you know what? I will take it. We do have a storm coming in. So, I mean, that probably has something to do with it. Maybe I can catch another one or two. That would be nice. This is a lake where I don't ever do that good at. So, I mean, if I could catch a couple more, that would be awesome. How's my drag? This should be set perfect. It's 20 pound. And that's the reason too why I brought the 20 pound is because I don't want it to go to the maximum depth here. And I know that that 5XD that is 5/8 will be perfect for a medium heavy. But again, this is not my dedicated crankbait setup. And my crankbait setup is actually different than my square bill and my lipless setup. I've been wanting to do this for a while, crankbait these docks. Sometimes you can catch them this way, but it has to be the right time of the year.
Did you get an awesome intro?
Dude, I caught a fish.
Did you?
I can't even believe it. I have to show you the video. What? What's so funny?
You're gonna laugh at me, but I literally... Do you remember that hook that Gary gave me with the weird corkscrew thing on it?
Yes.
The closest thing I had to,
Whoa, watch your rod.
I literally grabbed the first thing I found.
All right, we're going to Texas rigs and square bills. The good old bug. Here's what we're gonna do. Where's it at? I think this is one of them. You're gonna want your bullet weight. Okay? It's right there. It's tungsten. We're not using lead.
Is that a pun for what you would like me to do for catch fish?
No, we're not using lead. Here, 3-0 superline hook. You have braid anyway.
Thanks, man. Yeah, I have something.
Yes. Okay. So now we can catch more fish, right?
Yes.
I mean, if that doesn't work. That, oh yeah, I gotta give you one. If that doesn't work, we can always throw a square bill too. Here.
Why are we using darker colors? Is the water's darker?
Look in the water. It's like, it's not muddy, but it's very stained. A bass?
No. Well, yeah, that is a bass.
Here. Take your creature bait. I gotta tighten up my drag. Here. First of all, tell me what you think of this. Tell me what you think of this.
I mean, I don't have much of an opinion.
Okay, well, you're about to.
Judging off of what you had in your video, I mean, it looked pretty good. Freaking dang. It looked dang good.
Okay, bro. Now this Texas rig is where this medium heavy is really going to come in handy. If I can catch one on the bug at this lake, whew. And I'm not saying this every time you fish here. I'm just saying that for the current conditions. There's fish over here. I had a bite. Got it. Is that a bass? Please be a bass. He's fighting so hard. Man. Get up out of there. Yes. 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 It's like a 3-pounder on the Bandito bug. Oh. Yes. Hold on. 2 pounds, 7 ounces. You were close. Look good?
Yeah.
Nice fish. Yeah, you guys remember that guy? I'm back out here with him again. Do me a favor, give us a midday update. Yes!
No, for real though, you caught what, 3 now?
I've caught 2 fish.
I've literally casted out 3 or 4 baits in line.
It happens, dude. I lose lures all the time. It's part of fishing. Do you know what kind of fish that is? Because I do. It's dead. It's a rock bass. Look at it.
Oh, yeah.
That's a shame. Dude. 2 pounds, 9 ounces. Not the greatest day, but hey, I'll take it. 3 fish, hanging out after work. So I can literally say I caught a fish under the freeway. Like, and you know what? Good idea. I'm gonna call this video, I caught a fish under the freeway. And it's gonna be clickbait, but it actually happened. You are known in my channel as the guy. Tell me how you feel about that.
Is that official? Is that official?
Yeah, like you need to create a YouTube channel and you need to name yourself the guy. See what I'm saying?
What would I do though?
I don't know. Every time I fish, it's just, dude, it's just people making me laugh and acting stupid. Come on. One more fish. Say it again. Welcome to bass fishing, a public lake. I just said.
Those good fish that I almost didn't have.
That was a good. Say it again.
That was a good fish that I almost didn't have.
What are you doing? Okay. You do know everybody's gonna laugh at you, right?
Everybody does here.
You did.
No, it took a pike.
Hey, man. We got this one on camera. There's a bass.
Where?
Right there, here. A bass just ran when you did that. Like a good bass, like one of the ones from earlier. I just love doing this.
Yeah, he swallowed it. Yeah. You're good. Dude, if I catch a fish topwater with this thing. Oh! Dude, I was literally just saying, if I catch a fish topwater with this thing.
Dude, that was. You. There. Take the last one. Okay. Now, outro.
You're starting it.
Outro.
I'm starting it. I'm
no.
Start an outro.
I'm not. Just say
No.
That's it.
Just
That's it. That's caught a few fish at a heavily pressured lake. Tested the Curado rod. It's a great rod. I would definitely recommend it. Had fun. Video over. Right? Okay.